My name is Kane Wilson. I'm 19 years old, and I hadn't been in my hometown for a year or so. I lost my job as a pizza delivery boy. School was finally over, so it was time to enjoy my vacation. And, of course, I, you know, needed some cash to enjoy my vacation. So I decided to resort to the newspaper ads, since I was too lazy to go looking around town or searching online for one. I did a good 5 minutes of searching until I came across a rather interesting one. It was a job from one of my favorite childhood places, Sparky and Friends Theater Show. I mean, I was surprised that this place even still existed. Sparky's was the best place our mother would take us on our father's rest day, or me and my little brother just behaved long enough to get a special treat. Unfortunately, the job was for a security guard during the night, which is not really my type of position that I wanted, but I just couldn't turn down Sparky. Things went on and on like that until August came. August 8th, if I remember correctly. It was my first day on the job, and, you know, I had a little bit of cash left, so it was great to finally start getting an income again. But I didn't understand what I was exactly getting myself into.
Security guard, and welcome to Sparky's. My name is John. I'm the head of the establishment.
Just shut up, Liam.
I'm just kidding, man. Also, I heard that you got a promotion as a security guard for John Sparks Entertainment.
Yeah, man. Not really my ideal position, but hey, at least it's Sparky's.
Alright, but hey, I'm on vacation, so I need you to do something for me. The staff told me that the mouse animatronic Whiskers had a issue performing to the stage this day. He wasn't moving correctly as he was programmed to do so. The scary part is that some people reported that they heard some kind of like animal-like noises coming from his voice box. Mouse squeaking noises to be specific.
Wait, for real?
Yeah, I wouldn't worry too much since they're programmed to mimic noises and stuff. Anyways, today you're gonna repair Whiskers. Now, if I remember correctly, there should be a box that contains a bunch of wirings that will allow you to connect Whiskers to the computer. Then I'll start troubleshoot and find what's the problem and fix it. At the ground floor. Grab the key located in the security office before going to the first floor. Now go to the first floor by using the elevator. Thank you. the first floor. Now grab the box. It's located in the storage room. Then find the door for the kids area. It should be around the arcade. This should be it. Echo to the main area where the stage would be. There should be dining tables out there, and probably a playground on the left side. Then find your office. And that's about it. Good night, man.
Where the heck did Whiskers go?
Congrats. Now leave the room and lock it.
Dude, I just... Whiskers just...
Just leave the room and lock it.
Hello? The basement door is open. He probably went there. I should deactivate him before something happens to that thing. I'm gonna record this, just in case.